we know there's nothing innate about sexism. So there is, what we need is a social movement that can help change attitudes as well as government funding.
There is no why Paddy Bowles took his life, because he didn't have any hope. He was a strong man, but at the time that the hope diminished, he took his life.
Friends, Tamils are not safe under the government of Sri Lanka.
Thank you.